하나, 둘, 셋. 전 파스텔.
마카. 동화. 동화책 뭐 이런 거 생각하면 되는 건가?
나무 그림이나 일단 그려.
예지가 뭘 그릴지 알 것 같아.
조용히 하실게요.
하시게요.
전 럭키 걸이니까요. 암 럭키가.
자, 언니만 열어.
열쇠야.
그냥 열려요.
저희 딱 세 개네. 그런 거 맞아요?
전체 학순.
ITZY's Yuna made a painting using traditional materials and impressed everyone with her artistic talent. She's multi-talented. ITZY's Yuna isn't just artistic when it comes to music, but art as well. Fans found out just how good she was in Codename, Secret ITZY2.
너무 뛰어났네.
이곳은 오감을 만족시켜줄 다양한 할거리. 먹거리가 가득한 곳이니 이곳으로 힐링 휴가를 마음껏 누.
Besides playing badminton and chasing each other like zombies, ITZY was tasked with making artworks out of random materials. Lia used ripped paper and glue, Yeji used markers, Ryujin used pastels, Cherryeong used watercolors, and Yuna had arguably one of the hardest to work with, oriental painting materials. She didn't need to worry, however, because it ended up being a breeze for her.
동화? 동화책 뭐 이런 거 생각하면 되는 건가? 나무 그림이나 일단 그려.
예지가 뭘 그릴지 알 것 같아.
After praising Ryujin's colorful work, the older member pointed out that hers was just as impressive. Even her half-finished artwork was already stunning. It was evident that she was making a landscape painting with mountains and a road.
유진 언니 너무 예뻐, 벌써 예뻐.
우와, 오! 야, 너 괜찮다. 와. 얘 무슨 산수화를 그려놨어. 산수화?
Her final work could only be described as artistic. She named the painting Rotten Rope in reference to the vertical line in the middle of the canvas.
제 그림을 공개할게요.
네.
오, 궁금했어.
제목은...
The staff were undeniably impressed as Yuna won the competition by a landslide. Their comments were full of praise for the Rotten Rope painting, saying, Yuna's drawing is so artistic, this makes my heart tingle, and Yuna's a golden rope. Someone even said that it was a painting that would put the traditional fairy tale on guard. We can't deny that her interpretation and art skills were outstanding.
재질과 질감했고 디테일을 살펴주세요.
그림은 분위기죠. 그림은 바이브죠.
동심으로 돌아가 주세요.